The Eaton County Sheriff's Office is asking for help identifying the body found off Wilbur Highway last week. The department released this photo today. These were the shoes that were found on the homicide victim. They are a woman's size 10. The victim was also wearing a black coat made by Faded Glory with fur lining on the hood, as well as a dark gray long sleeve shirt. If you know someone who has been missing that is known to wear these kinds of clothes, contact the Eaton County Sheriff's Office.